The data that we can get from the brain is now becoming so complicated that we need computational methods and mathematical theories to explain the data. So in our brains, memories are stored across groups of neurons, and this information is stored in the strength of connections between cells. But how these strengths of connections get set up and how the neurons orchestrate to create these patterns is still relatively unknown. So computational neuroscience is this new and exciting field where we're able to use computer programming to analyze data, to come up with new techniques to analyze the data, and then make large-scale simulations to explain our observations. What we're seeing and what we initially thought was noise is now turning out to be all of this incredibly sophisticated structure. So we recruit from a broad array of trainees. These are ranging from students in applied mathematics to students who have a strong programming backgrounds to students who are really focused in medical sciences. It's a very programming-intensive research group. We actually have a very collaborative environment here. The main thing that we focus on is doing what we call pair programming, where we're working together. So memories are this really interesting system. It's very different from how a computer stores. So now it's really exciting because we can measure large groups of neurons across the cortex and understand how they're coordinated to produce this really unique phenomenon.